there's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. Ah, a tarnished, are you? I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been turned back.
Thank you.
Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my... I spotted the mark of the centipede here in the village. An ill-omen symbol that should not be. Something must be. What is it? The map indicates where the gate will lead you to Garank.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.